The inside of that building. Can you see anything valuable in there?
Go!
The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
Above you, Kratos!
matter of foolish. My soul cannot rest
now,
until...
How do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way. Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Another nightmare! To the left!
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
Such power corrupts. My poor friends need to be freed of freedom.
Gunnhild needs my help.
What's it say, brother?
Ah, you found some of my armor! I'll fix it up for you real good! Would sure appreciate you finding my orb, though, since I am doing this for free and whatnot.
Wait. Feels like there was something else.
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
A pilgrim gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Enough. We will continue later. What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested say them.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
The souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
Ugh. The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long, if you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, I foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed, all the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby. In
Lunda's ore.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. My sigil arrows can help. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this.